I'm taking a moment to feel breath movement in my center, in my belly. And now I'm preparing for an exercise I call the Janice Roll. So I'm drawing my leg in towards my body, rolling it over to my side, arm folding into lower back. And then drawing lower abdomen in to initiate the roll onto the back of the body. This is the important bit, drawing the lower abdomen in to initiate the roll onto the back of the body. I'm going to demonstrate a spiral. Arms and legs stay straight with this one. Initiating from the arm, and then initiating from the leg over onto the belly. It's good to look at the hand to help to initiate the spiral there. Now I'm reversing it, so I'm initiating from the uppers. And here I'm initiating from the lowers. Starfish exercise, drawing limbs in towards centre and then opening out from centre, then fluidly coming to sitting. Putting all of the moves together now. Sitting and then moving on to plank and into downward facing dog. So plank and forearm plank help bring balance strength to the core. Good to come into Sphinx with ease. And then into Child to finish. Here I'm going to demonstrate fluid movement through the spine in downward dog and through into plank. Finishing in child. It's really good for your spine to play on a gym ball, like I'm doing here. I'm feeling the support in the front of my body, and then playing with a little bit of yield and push, taking weight into the hands and then back into the feet. And experimenting with more of a bit more of a reach quality. Where there's a reach quality, we can and more likely backbend on the ball is an essential part of my practice, my daily yoga practice. It's a really great way to keep your spine healthy. Finishing here with a little bit of rotating the pelvis, first one way,